live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
It's going to be another brutal night tonight as temperatures crash back into the teens, but the good news is the winds won't be nearly as bad. We're going to see calm winds tonight, so it'll actually feel like the real temperature out there. We'll go from 29 degrees as a high temperature at 4 o'clock into the lower 20s by around 11. Expect the upper teens in the Greenville-Spartanburg area overnight. In the Asheville area, we're headed close to single digits again. You'll be in the 20s by 4 o'clock, lower 20s by around 11, and then overnight expect temperatures to fall to the lower teens and upper single digits as we head into around 6 or 7 a.m. tomorrow morning.